History is being made in Iran today, and it's unique. What's unique about it is that for the first time ever, it's led by women. Women are bringing revolution and change in Iran. That's why this week in our live church service broadcast, I'm going to talk about the role of women. I'm going to talk about the value and role of women in the Bible, and also their role in bringing spiritual, political, and cultural transformation in Iran. Please pray for me.